other, knew themselves, the secret deity and its human part, the calm immortal and the struggling soul. Then, with a magic transformation speed, they rushed into each other and grew one. Brink held of senseless ecstasy, and guarding an eternal poise of thought, sat sculptured souls dreaming by rivers of sound, souls of a luminous celestial joy. Faces of stark beauty, limbs of the molded ray, in cities cut like gems of conscious stone, and wonderful pastures, and on gleaming coasts, bright forms were seen, eternity's luminous tribes.
Beyond that shall one day reveal its hidden face.